So these are all friends that I did not know prior to my involvement with the Facebook and the social media. And we've established a bond and we're doing business together. And it was captured in our local trade magazine by Frank Donady, one of our big antique gurus who follows the business in great detail.